Some people just know me from SNL and see the SNL credit and then, thanks. And some people come to my shows expecting me to do SNL or be SNL. I don't really know. But the demographic has definitely changed since I've been on the show. I did a show once and at the stand-up club, and this woman came up to me after the show and she goes, "That was really great, but I was hoping you would do more impressions."
Oh, well, I just chose to do stand-up in this stand-up club.
I know, I was just hoping you would do like Beyonce or Nicki Minaj. Like, I was just hoping you'd do more impressions.
Well, maybe next time.
That's what I said. But what I wish I said was,
"Oh, I was hoping for more impressions."
See, that's my impression of you.
"Oh, I was hoping for more impressions."
That's what you sound like. Tell your friend, that's what you sound like.
"I was hoping for more impressions."
Wait, where are you going? I'm not done yet.
"Oh, I was hoping to do more impressions."
And then she never has to come to my show again.